the Indian government has asked Supreme Court Collegium comprising of 5 senior judges to reconsider the recommendation for elevation of Uttarakhand High Court Chief Justice K.M. Joseph to the apex court. The centre has urged the collegium of 5 senior most judges to be objective and fair about their recommendation of the Uttarakhand Chief Justice K.M. Joseph. Among the two names recommended by the collegium was senior advocate Indu Malhotra, who will be sworn in as the 7th woman judge of the Supreme Court. In its letter to the collegium, the centre explained that Justice K.M. Joseph is placed on the 43rd spot in all India High Court judges seniority list, where 11 chief justices of various high courts are currently senior to him. Senior Congress leader Kapil Sibal accused the centre of favouring certain names in the judiciary, while Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad hit back at the Congress, saying that it was the Congress that had superseded many judges during its tenure. You know, Jessica, coming to you, why has this issue become so big? And why does it represent lack of trust between the executive in India and the topmost judicial body, the apex court?
Well, it's not very recent, Karthikeya, that this has happened. Just going back to the time where Chief Justice R.M. Lodha was in the Supreme Court. And remember what happened to Gopal Subramaniam. And the collegium back then had recommended senior advocate Gopal Subramaniam along with the Supreme Court, now Supreme Court Judge Rahindra Nariman. And then Justice Rahindra Nariman's file was cleared, but Gopal Subramaniam's wasn't. So this has been going on. There have been series of examples we've been seeing in the past. But the matter has now come to light after the 4 judges PC happened. Everything is out for display. Everything is available for viewers to see. And that also creates more scrutiny between the executive and the judiciary for the people to see. So the trust in the judiciary, of course, is diminishing. But at the same time, all the fractures now are out for display.
Okay, thank you, Jessica, for this update.